Oh, no, no, before you sent the text out, I went there.
It's a little low, but.
Sit, right?
Can I raise the seat or no?
No.
No, oh, it's broken. I get my own seat.
So we're hoping that that doesn't happen.
All right, guys, line up.
Let's talk after the vote. Yeah.
Catch it?
You want me okay? Yeah? Yeah? Want me okay or no?
No, we'll do concert.
You get on stage, right?
What?
You get on stage?
You can do concert too, right?
You said no. You said we weren't gonna do it.
Oh, okay. We'll do that.
Go for it.
Yes. Alright, ready?
About that time.
I snap side, base, short one card. Begin. Four one. Ready, page. Begin. Walk three, formal salutation. Begin. Thank you. citation, little side. Blackfoot's excited. Thank you. 7.
I
All right, ready? How much can you move out for me? Again.
Last one.
I can grant you one.
Hey.
A rooster. A.
Say that something.
Spring rooster. A. B. Fly gray.
One phrase of information.
Oh yeah, she could do like that.
One for each.
Yeah, yeah.
Big,
hey.
Yes.
All right, hold it down. always just.
This.
And big.
This.
Hands over there. Hey.
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 Whirlwind. Hey. B. C.
Hey.
The spearing in.
Hey, shoot.
Chinese open.
Yes. Hey.
Feet.
Yes.
Hey. All right, get the short gloves.
Cut, cut.
Stick of death. Serpent with a choke from behind afterwards. Finish two kicks, give me a choke. Go.
Yes.
You butterfly with concentric wazo in the neck. Go.
Yes.
Do that again. Butterfly with concentric wazo in the neck. Go. Legions of me with Osoto Gary. Kick punch. The dance of death, B variation.
Yeah.
Nelson. School 90. Watch it. Watch it. Watch your MySpace. School Nelson. School 90. Go.
Yes.
Give me two people. Please give me folds and wings. Give me two people, Chinese jump.
This! This!
Give me right punch, Chinese pinches. Almost finishing the sweep. Oh. Give me spinning hands, punch to the side.
Yes!
Watch.
Yes!
Guys, move up away from those fans, dude.
Boogies. The guys, the people taking the test here, you're very tired. So they're not paying attention where they get thrown, but you should be paying attention where they're thrown. Okay? Uncover the flame. Give me cover the flame. Give me crossing darts. No, kind of good. Give me crossing darts with compound Cody Gash.
Hands up.
This.
Give me a turn of flame with the tattoo wall.
Hands up.
This.
Unsupported position, gun to the head. Any technique you want. You can gun to the side of the head. Any technique you want.
Yeah.
Yes.
You can gun to the lower back. Any technique you want. Throw it. Do it again. wind, but you can sense water. I got that.
Okay, so you're almost done.
You should leap at that for a while. Well, pick the gun like you're gonna punch.
Keep the death of the gun. Reverse punch. Go.
Hey!
Took uppercut, knee, switch knee. Go. 5-5.
Don't do whatever you're thinking.
I forgot a few things.
No, you didn't.
Get together. I want to see black folks in science, stand A and B together.
Are you telling Sheila or
yeah.
Are you just talking
about it? Or, let's pick up one. Let's do it one.
Sorry, Chris. Come on.
Yeah, you are. Okay.
You got it, Chris?
Oh, do you want to do it?
Otherwise, I'll do it.
Begin.
Yes.
Dance of Death from the Chop and Love.
Refront chance, refront headlock. Chance refront. Yeah. Sometimes you come back and sometimes you don't. You know, you find other interests. But remember that stuff that we teach you here, or teachers or students, carry with you for the rest of your life. So it's a great gift that your family gives to you, that they allowed me the honor of teaching you. Second of all, they love you so much that they pay for you to come here and train so that they feel at ease from going away and learning how to protect yourself. This is crazy. It's an important thing to understand. So, on the recommendation, the board examiners and the direction of myself certifies that Evan Camilleri successfully completed his wires and rank of second down black belt. Granted his diploma in the art of mental karate, his students to show proficiency in the art for future grading. Today's date, check your hand. Every dent in that ceiling, you're going to fix it. Okay. On the recommendation of board examiners and direction of myself, certified that Michael Longo has successfully completed the requirements for the rank of second down black belt and has been granted the diploma of the art of mental karate. This has been measured proficiency in the art of future grading. Second job. He's in here every day. He's one of my Keppel gym rats. So, and he helps me instruct all the little kids and the adults all the way up. Michael deserves a lot of recognition for that, for helping me. And all these people here actually helped me in one way or the other, especially when I was out with my neck. They stepped up to the plate, which was really good. Gave me some peace of mind while I was in the hospital. Okay.
Myself and these gentlemen have over 100 years of experience in martial arts, and we're getting up there in age, and the young people have to step up the plate and help a little bit as we get older. Because like one of my teachers said to me, he says, my teacher told me that when I get older, I'd be faster, stronger, and in better shape. He says, I just got fatter, slower, and added more out of shape. He says, young people are here to help, all of us as we get older in life, and hopefully that'll happen, and they will, families will stay together, and Michael will continue. But I want to thank everybody here for all the help they've ever given me over the years. It's amazing. This is my 20th year of business. I started the school in 1996 in my house. Never in a million years I would think that. These four guys are on that picture there were my first four students right here on top of the thing here. Yeah, they came in my house. Larry, Danny, Adam, and George. And three of them still train with me to this day, and the fourth one has his own school. And I don't say so. Amazing, man. Crazy. So continue on this journey as long as we can.